Surveillance Station's webhook functions allow you to seamlessly integrate with third-party platforms, such as Synology Chat, Teams, or Discord. That way, you can easily get surveillance information on the go by sending event detection results to your preferred communication app. Other common usages include sending license plate recognition results to access control systems for automated door control, or sending face recognition results to attendance systems for effortless and contactless clock-in and clock-out. And also when a configured event is triggered, such as an object passing the line, the relevant personnel will be notified, helping you promptly share important information. In this video, we will show you how to create an action role to send out event information in 3 steps. Specify an event, get a webhook URL, and complete the action details. You will find the timestamp of each section in the video description. Launch action role and click Add to create a role. Specify a name. Select the rule type. Triggered rules are executed when the set event conditions are met, while scheduled rules follow a timetable. Click Next. Select an event source and the event you want to use to trigger the webhook action. Here, we'll use a face recognition event as an example. Click Next. Select webhook as the action device. Select a preferred method among get, post, and put. Afterward, you'll need to fill in the URL. We'll take Synology Chat as an example. Go to Synology Chat to obtain the webhook URL. Click on your profile photo in the upper right corner and click Integration. As Chat acts as the receiver, select Incoming Webhooks and click Create. Enter a name. Then, select the channel you want to post messages to, or create a new channel. Click the clipboard icon to copy the webhook URL and click OK. Return to Surveillance Station and paste the copied link into the URL field to link the action with Synology Chat. Fill in the body field using the format of the target platform. You can click the Add Ingredient button for a list of available parameters. See the article in the video description for more details. Click Test Send. A green check will appear if the connection to the third-party system is successful. You should also receive a message in chat. If not, click Response Specifics to check the issue. Click Next. Set up a schedule. And click Done. Once the configuration is complete, you can check and receive Surveillance Station event information in real time via Synology Chat. To learn more about Surveillance Station, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel, or click on another video to keep watching.